guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vedika Gosavi and it would really mean a lot to me if you go and subscribe to my channel below. In today's video, I am going to show you all three easy and small greeting card ideas. So let's get started. For making waterfall cards, we will need 5 squares. The blue ones are 5 into 5 cm each and the yellow ones are 4 into 4 cm. And now I am going to stick the smaller squares on the bigger ones. Now I am going to take a strip of 5 into 30 cm. Make sure your square fits perfectly in the strip. And now I am going to mark the end of the square on the strip. Now I am going to take a scale and mark 1 cm until we reach 4 cm on both sides of the strip and join it with a scale. Now I am going to fold at each of the lines which we have drawn. Now I am going to stick all our squares on the lines of the folds. I am taking a strip of 2 by 12 cm and I am going to insert it under the paper of our cards. After then, I am going to make a loop and stick it together. Now I am going to cut a triangle shape. For making a flower card, I am going to take a paper and I am drawing a 6 cm circle on it. Now again with 6 cm on the compass, I am cutting some points on the circle at same intervals. Now I am going to join that marks so that it creates a hexagon. Now I am going to join any 3 points so that it makes a triangle in shape. Now I am going to join other 3 points so that it also forms a triangle which would make a star. Now I am going to join the points and draw a line in between all the triangles of the stars. And now I am going to draw some small circles accordingly to the lines. I have cut that shape out and it forms a flower. Now I am going to fold the stars. And I am going to fold the smaller lines of the petals too. After folding all the petals correctly, it would form a flower shape. For making a heart fold card, I am taking a paper and folding it in half. Both from both the sides. Now I have taken some bigger hearts and some smaller hearts and I am sticking the smaller hearts on the bigger ones. After that, I am going to stick the hearts on the edges of our fold triangles and folding them as I have shown you. If you all like this video, make sure you like, share and comment on this video. Till then, take care and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell. Till then, bye.